So you've got an asphalt road. Every year, that road gets a little further from new. Left untreated, that pavement will only last 10 to 15 years. Some cities and counties wait until the road is in need of major repairs before they remove and replace the pavement. That type of fix gets really costly, especially considering all the roads in a network, each getting closer and closer to failure and closer to expensive intervention. This drains the budget and puts the whole network on the path to deterioration. But some agencies are getting 40 years of life or more from their asphalt roads. By preserving pavement with cost-effective surface treatments, communities are keeping their good roads in good shape for much longer. That saves the budget and the network in the long run, and there's less downtime for major construction, which keeps residents happy. Still, some roads are past the point of preservation. What to do with deteriorated roads? Why not recycle the pavement you've already paid for? Asphalt recycling treatments build roads with equal strength at a fraction of the cost, helping agencies save resources big time. Plus, both preservation and recycling cut down on greenhouse gas emissions and material waste. By proactively managing our road network, instead of just fixing one failing road at a time, road managers can put their community back on the road to success. Learn how to stretch your resources further at roadresource.org.